Hi folks, Mark Merkling with New Generation RV, Wisconsin's fastest growing RV dealership. I'm here to talk to you a little bit today about the 214 Fun Finder. Just an amazing product. We're actually the largest Fun Finder dealer in the state, and this is one of the fastest growing brands in the nation because they give you more value than most brands out there. I'm going to cover some of that stuff right now with you so you can see what you may be purchasing. Right up front, for beginners, this is a fiberglass cap. This isn't a cheap piece of thin filon. It's a solid fiberglass cap. It's colored, it looks great, it's got nice design. It bevels away from the front in both directions to give you better handling characteristics and better fuel economy. A lot of them will just have a flat piece of thin fiberglass up there, so really a nice start right there. We do have the power package on this one with the power awning and the power front jack. This does have a light on. It just makes it a little bit easier to get it on and off your vehicle. You push a button and you're all set. Dual 30-pound LP cylinders with the automatic switchover. Basically what that does for you, if you're running your furnace in the middle of the night, if you only had one tank and it didn't have the automatic switchover, you'd be running out in your underwear to turn the other tank on. This does that automatically for you, so you don't have to worry about that. As we come back, they've got beautiful fiberglass, colored glass sidewalls. And the wall might not look much different than other RVs, but it is. It's a fully welded aluminum frame wall. It's not a wood wall or a perimeter frame wall. It's actually a fully framed wall. And it's 2 inches thick. Most manufacturers build these with a 1.5-inch sidewall. Big difference. You might not see it, but it makes a big difference. This is going to stay cooler in the summer, warmer in the winter, and quieter every time you're in it than a 1.5-inch sidewall. So pay attention to that detail when you're out shopping. Also, really big front pass-through storage compartment that's finished off. You don't see raw wood or edges. And the door is large enough to get a cooler in and out of. A lot of them, believe it or not, you cannot get an igloo cooler. That's the same height as a bigger cooler, so you could definitely get a big igloo cooler in there. And most of us like to have a cooler room with us, so that matters. Another difference is this door has a slam baggage lock. This lock is generally something you see on motorized, not in towables. Typically, and you've seen them, you got a little tiny aluminum or metal thumb latch on the side, which, give me a screwdriver, I'm in. So really a great feature right there, and it's just a little added value. We've got an enclosed underbelly on this. Less turbulence, better fuel economy, better handling characteristics. So that's another feature that a lot of people don't look for in these RVs. We've got a power awning. A lot of people put power awnings on. Difference is we've got built-in lighting, and you can actually change the color on that lighting. Most you cannot. And there's speakers built into the awning, not the sidewall. Most are going to have a 5-inch hole cut right through your wall. It's a potential water leak down the road. This isn't going to have that. The speaker's right there. When you put your awning down, the speakers fill your own campsite with music too. They're not filling your neighbor's campsite, pestering people that are camping right next door to you. So really, a small thing with big benefits. As we swing back this way, now just so you know, this camper is half ton towable. It's 4,595 actual pounds. So it's a lightweight SUV towable, definitely half ton vehicle towable. Besides the aluminum in the walls, they put aluminum rims on here that shaves weight out. They look better. Big advantages there. They're not cutting corners anywhere. Triple step. This matters. A lot of campers cheat. They only put a two-stepper on here. That first step on flat ground is 20 inches off the ground. Now what if your campsite tapers away? Kids can't get in. It's harder for the elderly. Here, they have a triple step and a big handle for you to grab. The door is also not a narrow 28-inch door like a lot of RVs use. You can take a big pot of, you know, Masacholi through there and not worry about tripping and banging your sides on it as you go in and out. So just outside, we're not going to cover everything, but great features just in this little area here. Let's head on in. This is our number one selling Fun Finder that we sell. We sell a lot of other brands, but this we just kill it with. Great couples coach, lightweight, easily maneuverable, and it offers an awful lot. This is a huge rear bathroom. They've got a beautiful curved shower back here that's a solid glass door. A couple benefits of that. When you're in the shower, if you have a door that opens this way, it's hard to get in the darn thing. Here the doors swing to the side. They roll on rollers very nicely. They're not going to bounce off the track on you. And it's not a shower curtain that's going to stick to you when you're in showering, which is nasty, by the way. So I love the glass doors. When you're in there, the water sheds to the inside of the bowl. You're not going to get a water out here on the floor where it doesn't belong. Nice skylight in here makes it brighter on a sunny day. We're in the building, so you can't notice that right now. You'll see photos of this on our website, but there's a huge cabinet back here for all your towels and cleaning supplies. A lot of counter space, medicine cabinet. It's just extremely well done. Even the toilet, look how much legroom I have here before the wall. A lot of RVs, my knees are right on the wall. Not convenient. This is just the dynamite bathroom. A lot to talk about there, too. As we move this way, pantry space. In a small RV, look how deep this is. It's as long, it's deep as my arm is long. You can get a ton of stuff in here from, you know, pancake batter, cereal, potato chips, Tupperware, you name it. Just a great pantry. It's all shelved as well. Nice size refrigerator. The galley is fantastic. There's some new features here. I love this stone field countertop. A solid surface, really easy to clean. They've got a dynamite sink cover in this, which gives you more counter space. But then let's go over here. This is a glass top that folds up out of the way, but when it's down, it's almost the same height as your counter. Huge counter space when you're preparing meals or doing dishes. Even the high-rise faucet makes sense. I love to make chili, spaghetti. We've got that big bowl. You can actually get it underneath there, get it filled to cook with or to clean. So really fantastic. I'm going to have you spin around. Even the microwave is a little bit lower, so you're not reaching up and spilling things on yourself. There's slide rooms deeper. Most slides in this size are about 6 to 12 inches narrower than this. It's a bigger slide, wider slide, bigger feel. The 7-foot ceiling heights in here give it a bigger feel, and if you're tall, that really matters too. While I'm here, they've got a dynamite skylight right in the middle, and because we're in the building, you can't see the benefit of this, but I'm telling you what, when you're outdoors, you get so much light through this, it's really fantastic. So back to this. This table comes out of the way. It becomes a beautiful sofa. You can seat a lot of adults if you need to. Even this down here, huge drawers on both sides for extra storage. You're not lifting all the cushions to try to get underneath there. And manufacturers can cheat. They can take that out, and consumers don't even really notice a lot of times. But the inconveniences of pulling all these cushions off and pulling the plywood up versus just pulling a drawer out, you'll notice it if you own it. So we're going to move back this way. Behind this is the master bedroom. Again, you'll see this in photos, but it has an 80-inch mattress. They don't cheat with the short little RV mattress that your legs are sticking this far off of. It's a full-size 80-inch long mattress. You can get around both sides. It's easy to make the bed, easy to get in and out of it. There's nightstands on both sides. There's outlets on both sides. There's shirt closets, reading lights. Really well done. This here, the television, spins around to the master bedroom, and you actually have solid doors here, not just curtains that slide both sides. Just absolutely beautiful. I know why this is one of their top sellers. It's unbelievably affordable. If this isn't the perfect floor plan for you, don't worry about it. We've got about 110 different floor plans for you to look at and many different brands. Our website is easy to navigate. The website is newgenrv.com. newgenrv.com. Visit it. Ton of information, ton of photos. If you have any questions about anything, you can call 262-539-3600. I have an amazing staff, very talented people that will help you make a great decision for your family. If you're financing, we do have financing available with qualified credit. Interest rates are great. Terms are great. A lot of people don't realize that they can get into an RV a lot of times for less than their cell phone bill or their cable bill. So you can have a beautiful mini home, and they're quite affordable. From there, we do take trades, cars, boats, trucks, RVs, ATVs. If you have it, don't hesitate. Call us. If we can help you out of it and get you into the RV of your dreams, we would love that opportunity to make you part of our family here. We do sell nationwide and all over Canada. So we deliver, too. If you need it delivered to New York, if you need it delivered to New Brunswick, I mean, we can do it. Canadian customers, we typically deliver to any border crossing. It's very affordable to do. The money you can save buying in the States is off the charts, thousands and thousands of dollars, and we'd love an opportunity to talk to you. We've served a lot of our Canadian families up there, and they've had great experiences. If you go to our website, we've got great testimonials that'll make you more comfortable buying down here in the States. And again, we're just over the border in Wisconsin. We'd love to hear from you as well. From there, again, a great coach. Appreciate you visiting this link. Love to hear from you, and I hope you have a great day.